of a pathological liar, and then you take that as the most fundamental thing about him, and then try to figure
out. Lulu, you got big mustache now.
Based on that, the soul, and I think it may be a fatal flaw in your perspective, is that Trump lies to himself as much as he lies to everyone else. And so that lying to yourself at that level turns into delusion, right? So the thing about Mexico, confronted with some words about Mexico paying for the wall. And you imagine you would say on camera exactly what he said in the private session, which is he would just yell at you more about going to pay for the wall. The delusions of the man were on display to an extraordinary degree here today. The lie that he tells himself that he's a better negotiator than everyone else, but it's clear now that he's not just a bad negotiator, but the worst negotiator. And we're going to see that play out. That played out today. The lie that he's better on television. If he forces a couple people who aren't